problem is that they do not deliver. We were full of hopes already for Salzburg. We had our expectations and we had already also indicated that we would like to see the Austrian presidency leading towards more solidarity in the asylum question, in the question of refugees, but unfortunately that they did not deliver. My fear is that we will see the same in the October summit, and that is the reason why I today said to them, stop blocking the asylum package, stop the attempt to unpack what the parliament already has decided on, and come forward, deliver solutions for solidarity so that no more people have to die in the Mediterranean.
Also eine der größten Änderungen ist, dass wir jetzt auch Videosharing-Plattformen wie YouTube, wo User-Generated Content angeboten wird, in die Richtlinie mit einbeziehen und beispielsweise hier festlegen, dass Werbung auch als solche kenntlich gemacht werden muss, dass Product Placement kenntlich gemacht werden muss. Wir haben uns hier um einen stärkeren Schutz von Kindern und Jugendlichen bemüht, wobei wir immer sagen müssen, dass wir keine Vorabkontrolle von Inhalten verlangen, sondern immer erst, wenn der Provider Kenntnis von einem möglicherweise schädlichen Inhalt hat. Wir glauben, dass wir hier einen besseren und stärkeren Schutz von Kindern und Jugendlichen auch erreichen können, ähnlich wie wir es im Fernsehen oder auf On-Demand-Plattformen wie Netflix auch bisher schon hatten.
The situation in Yemen only worsened in terms of famine, lack of medical aid and supply, risk of starving for 17 million people. Looking to the different tragic events like the bombing of a bus with 25 or more kids which were killed, our group called explicitly on the ban of exports, knowing that some of the EU member states does export very sophisticated weaponry to the Gulf countries, to Saudi Arabia, and this can further increase the tensions and the risk of regional confrontation.
For the S&D Group, rule of law and democracy are central issues, and we are concerned about this wherever it happens, in the east of Europe or in the west of Europe, regardless whether we are in government or in opposition.
I'm really glad that the European Parliament decided that we need to be much more ambitious than what the European Commission proposed when it comes to CO2 reductions from our vehicles. Other continents are moving ahead. The European Union cannot lag behind. But we need to remain competitive. We need to make sure that we protect our industry. We need to make sure that we protect our workers. As socialists and democrats, we believe that the only way forward is to make sure that we will have cleaner cars on our roads.